Hi, Rom. It's Mr. Ernesto. Could you lend your technology powers at the Action Academy? We could really use your shrink ray.
Always ready to power up and help, Mr. Ernesto. Flunky.
Rom! Welcome back to the Action Academy.
Hola, I'm Ren.
You're the hero that won last year's Super Tech Award.
And your parents, Technopatsy and Alushan, are my favorite crime-fighting duo.
They're my favorite, too. Nice to meet you, Action Pack. Mr. Ernesto, what did you need me to shrink?
The Mega Plane, please.
No problem.
Action on! Shrink!
Once you fix the wings, I'll use the Get Big Ray to make it big again.
Whoa! Oh, no! The Mega Plane!
Oh. Action Pack, we have to bring back the Mega Plane.
And I'll help!
Plantastic! Circle up, hoodies up, and
take action!
Where's Mason?
Hey, get back here!
Hey!
Oh, excuse me!
Coming through!
Hand over that trowel! Huh? Where'd he go? There he is! Time to quake things up! Stone!
Landing.
Watch out, Elon! Trina's it! Action on now!
Huh?
Tag! You're it, Elon!
You can't get me! Yeah!
What? Tag, you're it, Watts!
You got me? No one ever gets me since I have awesome super speed lightning legs like this.
Yeah!
Whoa!
Recess is almost over, Action Pack.
Oh, Zach.
What's wrong?
Recess is going by so fast. I wish we had more time.
Okay.
Here, hold this watch.
And pause!
What? Did I pause you too?
But you... did we?
Cool! Hot sparks! This is amazing! You can pause time? That's so cool!
When someone holds one of my watches, they can be with me!
You can make recess last forever!
I can pause it for a while, but when I do it too long, I get tired.
Action on! Forever recess!
Boom! Here I come, car. Can I get ya?
Now what's all that racket?
Oh, an earthquake?
Oh, big kid!
Little man!
Hands off my house! sticks kids these days.
Hassy hat, I have a hassy hat.
Sky, come down to Mommy.
Oh no,
Sky's in danger.
We need to help her shrink down.
Don't worry, Mrs. Patel. We'll take care of your little, big girl.
I always thought she was growing up fast. Hat, who would have thought she would grow up this fast?
I have a
hassy hat. Whoa! Maybe you can talk her down?
Good idea, Trina.
I have a hat.
Sky?
You gotta be louder. Like, hola, Sky!
Hola, Sky! Could you shrink back down to your little self, please?
Little? No, I'm big now. Let's play big again.
What are you doing? Put my roof back down. Oh, thank you.
Let's play. Follow me.
Delivering mail with you is the bestest, abuela.
And I love having you help me, Ren. Mailing out.
Oh, thanks, Grand Delivery.
You're welcome.
Okay, Ren,
your turn. Gracias.
Gracias, Grand Delivery.
De nada, cariño. Yahoo!
Fiddlesticks!
Oh. Are you gonna open it, Mr. Grumman?
My mail is my own business.
He's right, Ren. It's our job to deliver the package, not to open it.
Back to the mail route.
Have a cherry chinchilla day. Your job is super fun, abuela.
What's in that one?
Looks like an extra special box.
Aw, it's so kitteny cute. Maybe a quick peek inside?
Ren?
Whoopsie. Sorry, abuela.
What's the first rule of delivering mail?
Oh, always be on time.
And the second?
Never forget your mail bag.
Right. And the third rule is never open the package.
Not even a teeny penguin peek.
Nope, it's our job to deliver the package, not to open it. Come on, mi amor. Mr. Ernesto, it's up next. Mailing out!
Hey, what? It's so cool to see you.
What's Cold Snap doing at the Action Academy? Isn't he too young to be in our class?
Cold Snap is a little young to be a full-time student here, which is why I invited him to be Hero of the Day.
Like how our bud Mason was Hero of the Day.
I love spending the day with new heroes.
It's great to have you here.
He's sitting in my chair.
Oh, I just thought this chair was mine because it is blue. But you're blue too, Watts.
We always have room for a new hero. Here you go, Watts. Okay, the goal of this exercise is for each of you to hit the target as quickly as you can.
Hot sparks! This will be easy.
Cold Snap will help your speed by creating ice ramps with his freezy gloves. That should help you get to the target as fast as possible.
Action on!
I'll have you there in the snap!
Say, can you believe I haven't had a lesson in my whole life?
I can't get free. Huh?
All together now. One, two, three, four.
Wow, team. That was the coolest entrance of the whole day.
Thanks, kids. I've, never been able to catch Chuckles. And I was wondering, could you help me defeat him? You know, as a team.
Yeah.
You got it.
Sure.
You can count on us.
Oh, thanks. Chuckles' only weakness is broccoli.
Wait, broccoli?
Which I find totally gross.
I have broccoli.
Ew.
Ta-da!
Broccoli.
Okay, team. Let's go get Chuckles.
You're no match for my twirling parasol of balloons!
Clay to Ren!
Woohoo! Ren to Trina!
Gotcha!
Trina to Crimson King!
You!
I got your back, Crimson King!
I got your back, Crimson Cape.
Crimson Cape to what? Broccoli! Gross!
And watch for the teamwork win!
Broccoli! If only I had someone to watch my back!
Great job! Teamwork!
Incredible! Chuckles has been defeated. Thanks, Team Kids. I guess Mr. Ernesto was right about that teamwork thing after all. Maybe I could use a sidekick. What do you say, Watts?
I like the team I have. I'm staying with the Action Pack.
You know, now that you've defeated me, I will miss our battles.
Hey, maybe instead of fighting, you two could be a team.
Yeah, if Mr. Chuckles promises to be nice instead of mean,
you two are pretty perfect for each other.
Well, we do both hate broccoli.
Yeah.
If you have seen Felicia the Fear Fighter, press the scepter. If you have seen Super Meowsers, press the cat.
Press the cat.
You have selected Super Meowsers. That means you, or someone you know, has summoned Super Meowsers by touching her pictograph while they were scared.
Someone scared? Watts is scared of cats.
Uh-oh.
I think Watts might have accidentally released her.
Super Meowsers' mission is to help anyone who is afraid to face their fears. She can return to her world when her mission is complete.
That doesn't sound too hard.
If Super Meowsers doesn't return to her magical home by midnight, she'll never be able to go back home and rejoin Felicia. Thank you. Goodbye.
Whoa! Oh, no! If we don't send her back soon, she'll never be able to go home to Felicia. What's taking Trina and Clay so long?
Granny Watts, did you find Super Meowsers yet?
Oh, Zach! Yeah, we found her.
Great! We're running out of time. We need her back right now.
Got it. Gwen, we have to take the cat back into the museum.
Just 5 more minutes, please!
But Trina said no. Hot Sparks! I know how to get you to go with me. What do we do with this cat now, Trina?
Well, Watts, you brought her here, so only you can help her fulfill her mission. When you face your fear, she can go home.
Cats make me nervous. I know it's hard, Watts. But if Super Meowsers doesn't go back home soon, she'll be stuck here.
Then she'll never see her bestie Felicia again.
I can't chat an ancient cat, but that meow sounded really sad.
She is really sad. I have to help her. But how am I supposed to face my fear? You can do it, Watts.
Yeah, you can do it.
Heroes face their fears.
There's nothing to be afraid of. Not even scratchy clawed freaky cats from the past. You're almost there. Nice kitty. Cool. Are so soft.
Way to grow, bud.
Nice one.
Perfect.
with you and Ren earlier.
I think she said next time?
Wait, next time?
There you are. I've missed you.